Nothing against Austin. I mean, I'm not trying to badmouth anybody.
Austin's a tough dude. Yeah, he was a legit. He was on Contender Series. You know, 11-2. He's a legit dude.
Yes.
Tough dude. He had a hard head.
He does, man. The dude is tough as nails. Because most people, I mean, I started to see you breaking him down, and he was still trying to keep his composure. He was still fighting. He didn't. I mean, he went out on a shield. You know what I mean? Yep, he never ever stopped fighting. So I have a tremendous amount of respect for Austin Tweedy. Actually, I'm gonna
thank them after the fight. I'm gonna tell them thank them for taking the fight finally.